Hey, welcome to Impact's Tech Tips. Today, we'll be covering how to password protect a Word document. What does it mean to password protect a Word document? Well, when you save your file with a password, it encrypts the document so only people with the password can access it, which is great for sensitive information because even if a hacker gets their hands on the file, they still can't see what's inside. So let's dive in. Here's how to password protect a document on Windows. Start by clicking on the File tab, then Info, Protect Document, and Encrypt with Password. You'll see a pop-up asking you to enter a password. They're case-sensitive and at most 15 characters long. Type it again to confirm, and finally, save the file. Here's how to password protect a document on Mac. Start by clicking on the Review tab, then Protect Document. You'll see a window pop up where you can enter a password in the Security section. You can choose whether you want the password to grant access to edit the document or just open it. Whether you use the same password for both options or have a different one, you'll be prompted to enter each password a second time to confirm. Once you're satisfied with your passwords, just press OK, and you're done. Unfortunately, you can't encrypt a document with a password directly in Word for Web, and you can't open or edit a password-protected document either. The best thing to do for these documents is open them using your desktop application and follow the steps for Windows or macOS. Fortunately, these files are still easy to share from the desktop app, particularly if you use Microsoft's intranet program, SharePoint. If you'd like to allow people to make some adjustments without having free rein, you can use passwords to restrict formatting and editing. Start by clicking on the File tab, then Info, Protect Document, and finally, Restrict Editing. A pane will appear on the right side of your screen. To restrict formatting, click the checkbox that says Limit Formatting to a Selection of Styles. You can also click on Settings to be specific with what users can and can't adjust. To restrict editing, click the checkbox that says Allow Only This Type of Editing in the document, and then select one of the options in the drop-down menu underneath. You can track all changes, allow commenting without editing, let people only fill in forms, or make the document read-only. When you're done, click Yes, Start Enforcing Protection. It will prompt you to type and confirm a new password. Finally, click OK and save to implement your password. If you're going to password protect your file, how do you make sure your password is secure in the first place? Keep in mind that if you lose or forget your password, Word won't be able to recover it for you. But if you make it too easy, then anyone can figure it out and it's basically useless. We recommend creating a password that uses the full 15 characters allowed, with upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters. We also suggest using a password manager to save it so you can make your password as complex as you'd like without forgetting it and losing access to the document forever. Finally, consider making your password a passphrase that makes sense to you while being unintelligible for anyone else. Once you've password protected your document, opening it is easy, assuming you actually do remember the password. After Word opens up, it will automatically prompt you for the password. Just enter it and you'll be able to access the document like you normally would. To remove a password from a file, start by opening up the document and entering the password. Then click on the File tab, then Info, Protect Document, and Encrypt with Password. When the window to enter a password pops up, just clear everything from all fields and click OK. Finally, save the document. Any password-based restrictions will now be gone. Password protecting a document is a very simple way to make sure only the people you want can access it. That makes it a very powerful form of security for your most sensitive information. It also involves more options than simply having access or not. You can use it to allow only certain types of editing. But always be sure to choose a strong password and to store it in a secure way. This should just be one layer in a larger cybersecurity strategy that also includes other identity and access management solutions. If you're interested in managed cybersecurity services for business and how to protect all of your company's data and documents, Impact can help. Learn more about cybersecurity beyond how to password protect a Word document today at impactmybiz.com.